A very good evening to everyone, Gayatri ma'am, Twinkle and all other dignitaries. It's an honor to be here at Palladium. In fact, I don't get a chance to get here. But thanks to this 52-foot lantern, which is the tallest and longest in India, which is getting inaugurated today, and it gives me a pleasure to be here. It's all about our traditions. We have lately purged all negativities during the Dashera, and let's bring in light with big and small lanterns in our homes and celebrate positivity. Let's celebrate our homes, not houses, and homes can only be celebrated when they have our persona inside them. And our persona is all about these lanterns, rangoli, and lamps. So let's celebrate our upcoming Diwali fully with the best of spirits. Thank you.
Diwali look like at home, Twinkle, and what do festive celebrations, what are they like this year?
I think every day looks like Diwali because I play cards regularly with my family. So it's just that the stakes are higher at this point.
And for me, I guess every day also looks like Diwali because I visit Palladium Mall every day. And I shop every day almost because it's very tempting to when I'm around here. But it's just the lovely energy of all the customers here and all the lovely things they keep doing at the mall, which is very energizing.
Yeah, that's a Diwali gift I want. I want to have a mall of my own and just go shopping.
Well, you're here today. Well, you're here this evening.
मुझे कपड़ों का बिल्कुल शौक नहीं है तो कपड़े के सिवाय अलग-अलग चीजें मैं इधर आती थी आई थिंक क्रॉकरी खरीदने सो या आई गेस दैट
अभी रेस्टोरेंट्स भी बहुत सारी है और बहुत कुछ एक्साइटिंग डिफरेंट कॉन्सेप्ट्स आल्सो है यहां सो इट इज डू विजिट अगेन सून
बट टेल अस लिटिल अबाउट टुडे एंड व्हाट यू आर डूइंग हियर टुडे
I'm here to celebrate with Phoenix Palladium and to look at all the wonderful things they've collected for Treasures of India. I also want to see what they've done with Weavers of Dreams and I'm looking forward to it.
Yes, it's really lovely. I think we've come a long way from the 15 years that Palladium began to now. And we're all very ready to embrace our Indianness. I think we've explored, we've tried to educate ourselves with global trends and we do realize what we have back home is indeed very precious and Palladium sort of pays homage to that with its very traditional fabulous decor that we've put together this year.
Yeah, so. Tell us about this largest container.
Okay. It's a 52 feet tall lantern. Sorry, it's a 52 feet tall lantern. And I just am happy that I'm not the one paying the light bill.
But what's inspired this theme outside of the artisanship you said, being proud of India?
Yes.
And also
Phoenix's... Our 15 years of being here in a pole position in Mumbai. And I think this tallest lantern just signifies I think the times to come for India, the kind of celebration and the joy we see in our development. And it's just for everyone to rejoice and feel happy and think that we have a single purpose, which is really to progress in a flourishing democracy and enjoy ourselves and our heritage.
Any message for people this Diwali?
I think similar to what she's saying, it's to actually appreciate the beauty that we have in India, in our artisans, in our crafts. And I look at it everywhere. If you see even the new runway collections, they're inspired by India. I was looking at all these new paisley skirts and it's all come from us. So yeah, I would say that we should appreciate it a little bit more.
And lastly, one last Diwali wish.
I wish that, I guess, everyone lives in harmony and peace. And instead of judging each other, we just accept each other. I think that would be wonderful.
Super. What do you say about Diwali?
Yes, I second that. I think let's make it a very equitous world, and just be happy in others' happiness and others' progress, and let every home have lights in it always.
So maybe just one, if you could wish all the viewers a happy Diwali.
I'd like to wish all of you a happy Diwali, and may your life and your homes be lit up always.